Okay. All right, Liz, it's a Logan here.
Thank you.
Решение было.
Sorry,
I was gonna.
with my connections, I can help you get some people as well. If that's something
that you want. Yeah, I know a lot of her, so I'd be more than happy. I just moved down here, so I don't know anyone. I moved down here at the end of May, so
I just moved down here and get,
I don't know anyone,
getting
up, so I'm trying,
so.
I'm trying to get, like, my job is
like, here.
Okay, like, they had a zero database. So we just started school here in May, too.
Okay.
So it's like, I'm trying to start everything at once.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, okay, and then, I just kind of talked to Emily here and there, like, we talked yesterday a little bit, and she said she was good. So I was like, okay, that makes sense. I was like, oh, maybe she's no, she actually had to go back down to Clearwater. She's talking out about different practices. But Shelby Turnier?
Yeah, she's working. She's been working camp. And she, I met her here with me at Exposure Camp. She's working camp here in December. Here too. Which we're trying to get.
Yeah, I want.
ahead.
Trying to piece it all together.
Yeah.
And I'll for sure have you out here soon.
All right, sounds good.
If I can have your attention, please, inside our Legends Wake Cafe, we right now have Buffalo Wild Wings. Hot, they just came in. 6 wings for $5 with a couple of different dipping sauces. But right now, in the concession stand while they last, Buffalo Wild Wings. 6 wings for $5.
Thank you.
on, Ken. Swing that bat, Kenzie. Swing that bat.
She's not on here. Her strength.
How many fingers you got up?
Okay,
That's half a
Yeah,
that's
why
she
works with us. Okay,
Come on, Ash. Hit that ball hard, Ashley.
Everybody's open.
Perfect.
Do you have a
good
plan
too? I
don't.
You
won't
be
the face. Okay, man. Well, you're coming on a good team. They did very well last year. So, where are you coming from?
Garcia.
Do it up there, Ashley. Do it. Come on now.
Good stuff. I went. I was in the Navy, so I went to boot camp. Great Lakes. Great Lakes.
Go.
say? Thank you. Okay, take this, Conrad. Come on now, she's yours.
Go on! Go on!
If I can have your attention, please. We have found a car key or a car fob that was out by field three. So please check your possessions. If you are missing your key to get into your vehicle, you might want to come upstairs and claim it.
Blue, got two balls in the tube here. You actually brought them at the start of the last of this other half. I get this more of a shooter man.
Yeah, I had to rely on my umpire and chief to get them. Yeah.
Man, no, he didn't bring them.
The diamond guy brought
them. I know, because my UIC is back there jaw jacking.
Ha, still.
Yeah.
That's just Friday.
Yeah. That's it, drive it.
Here comes my UIC.
You shot back in the shots?
Oh, wait a minute. Go ahead. Communicate. All I know is when I'm gone, I don't care if you're
I was
going to
say, don't say now, because that's happening.
10 minutes?
No. It's 20, yeah.
They're trying to push you out of the way. Move 10 over, right?
Right behind the plate.
Right behind the plate.
Yes, sir, Bob.
Yeah, so he never moves from right behind the plate, so it'll be great for him.
And you help everybody all day. Fight and hit.
What?
Takes care of my light work.
There is no such thing as light work for you. Any kind of work, you avoid it.
Girls,
no!
Get the crackers, it's just the wine.
ride that as long as we can. I just started this member's year.
Thank you. aggressive.
Thank you.
see me. You keep the noise down back there. Sorry. It's your job. You're noise monitor. So we know kids don't yell at screen, right?
That's it.
See, she got a 40 for it to say Zegas. They never yell. They never They talk to kids. That's right. You see people on the street? Yes, sir. And that's my sorority bashing.
Where's your little tiger thing?
What?
Where's your little tiger thing?
I didn't see her, so I wasn't looking for her.
It's right here.
I'm the one who was looking. No.
This isn't the one?
Yeah, they weren't the one.
Oh.
That's where I'll be in January.
Okay.
Oahu.
Gamecock.
I'm sorry, that's fine. I'm sorry.
Tiger's down there.
So you're a South Carolina person?
I am.
On purpose?
On purpose.
I used to go out there all the time with Joyce Compton.
Yeah.
A lot of fun.
She is a lot of fun.
That's your umpire.
She's a tough cookie.
I'm going to find a very classy lady off the field. On the field, she's a coach. She lets you know when you screw up.
Uh-huh.
That's her job. So she got paid the big bucks.
I hear we're going to see.
Are you wearing it?
Yeah, the phone is. Come on, Ken. Get on base, Ashley. Get on base. Come on, let's give them a run for their money, Ash. Get on base, Ash. Get on base.
coach, 1-3.
Are y'all keeping an eye on him?
Is that a beard?
Oh, damn.
It's like
a tall boy. It is a tall boy.
He's slow enough as it is. Don't give him a beard.
Really? Thank you.
I've seen snails going backwards faster than him going forward.
Measure my time with a sundial.
You'd be so lucky.
You know, I was going to come over and say something nice to you, but go to hell.
Don't hurt yourself.
Thank you. Sorry, y'all. It's done.
Yeah, it's about another 12 minutes. Say to girl, do you play?
Oh, no, no, no.
Then you can umpire. Come on out.
Not very athletic.
You don't have to be athletic to be on fire. Get bored for it. Just gotta be able to do this. After that, it's overrated. Coach, got 1-2 now. I can't help you, about 35. All right, ladies, here we go.
First, two, three.
glory.
Thank you.
calls.
One of the teams won.
Yeah, thanks.
That would have been worse.
See you, Rob.